Game number two, live odds, sportsbookreview.com. What a game. Villanova and Butler. Nova's on the road. Nova's 1.5, 141 the total. Nova's won 20 in a row since losing the Big East title game to Seton Hall. Is it their toughest test of the season? No, I just think they had that. They won at Creighton on Saturday, and they're not getting fat off the championship, Teddy.
No, they're not. I mean, one of the keys, obviously, is that Josh Hart came back instead of going to the NBA. And Hart, everything you read about this kid is that he's got a lot of heart. This guy has a work ethic that pushes the whole team. And he's gotten a little better at everything. I mean, when you look at the advanced metric stats, check out this graphic right here. He's better at two-point shooting. He's better at three-point shooting. You know, his assist rate is better. His turnover rate is down. His scoring is up. I mean, from an advanced metric standpoint, a player who was elite a year ago is even better. Look at the quote from Darren Reynolds on Hart. When you have a guy like that who is one of the leaders of your team, you can't help but follow. Because the MO is all we need to get better. Well, because the MO is we all need to get better. We all need to keep improving. And that's what you want. You want a hungry team. Even a team that's coming off a title victory. Villanova's absolutely been that so far this season.
So Brad Stevens did the impossible. He takes Butler to back-to-back championship games. Then he leaves, and they still have a top program. They keep winning. They move up to the Big East. Still no problem. They start out 12-2, and the two losses were by a total of 4 points. They've already beat Arizona, Cincinnati, Indiana, Northwestern, Vandy, and Utah. But they can't break through against Nova.
No. I mean, if you can beat Arizona, Cincinnati, Indiana, Northwestern, Vanderbilt, and Utah in non-conference play, you can beat Villanova. Just hasn't happened yet. Nova 6-0 straight up, 4-2 against the spread since the two teams joined the new Big East. And when you're talking about how do you beat Nova, you know, previous Butler teams, I don't know if they were capable of, because it takes a real physical toughness to hang with Nova. And guess what? This year, Butler has those guys. Guys like Kalani Martin, like Andrew Sharapas, like Tyler Wiedemann. That's the team's three leading scorers and three leading rebounders. You know, I mean, Martin's competing with Hart and a couple others for the Big East Player of the Year. 18 points a game, more than 5 rebounds a game. There's a level of toughness and in physicality that Butler has in 2017 that hasn't been there in recent losses to the Wildcats.
How about that scheduling spot? You go from Creighton and the Butler? Ooh.
Well, tough. I mean, you're going to face everybody sooner or later.
Yeah.
No easy task for Nova. And again, you're talking about a team that's won 20 in a row. They're not going to win every game. This is the type of game that Villanova could lose.
Hey guys, for the full video, go to sbrpicks.com.
Go to sbrodds.com. Browse, compare, and shop live odds available at top online sportsbooks.